So here we're going over the Selaginella life cycle, otherwise known as spike moss. So, just like most, just